Although the ancient Aluant is extinct, I've heard their descendants can still be found in remote farms that depend on their protective instincts. But with Mother Nature against us, the chances of finding one look slim.
I'm sort of 85% certain that we're either going to get stuck, mauled by a dog or a bear, or just fall off the edge and die. But it is almost worth it for the incredible landscape in this part of Georgia.
But then, after hours of searching, my local guide Nick assures me he can hear something in a nearby farm. I mentally wave goodbye to my vulnerable parts.
I'm terrified. Okay, that's an enormous dog. Hello. Is it chained up? Yeah. Hello. Can I ask you about your dog? Is it a Caucasus shepherd?
He made a special check and it's a pure Caucasian shepherd.
Yeah, it's a pure Caucasian shepherd. Yeah, it looks very dangerous. Is it? What do you use the dog for?
Oh, it's just to protect the cattle and yeah, property from bears, wolves, their lynx.
These dogs can weigh an amazing 90 kilograms. And it looks to me like they are the descendants of the ancient war dogs brought to battle by kings and emperors fighting for control of the Silk Road. And there's another one here.
That one is very, very aggressive. So.
This one is more aggressive. Oh, my God. That is a terrifying dog. And tell me again, you sold the puppies?
Yes.
Where did you sell the puppies to?
Kazakhstan.
Kazakhstan. So the trading of these dogs still goes on along the Silk Road?
They may be perfect guard dogs, but I'm glad to put some distance between us.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much, sir. Madlabar.
Thank you.
Let's go.